Mbappe and Lewandowski speak out against FIFA's World Cup plans. Kylian Mbappe and Robert Lewandowski have both voiced their opposition to FIFA's move for a biennial World Cup. Football's global governing body has been pushing the idea of hosting the biggest event in football every 2 years instead of every four, but it is a proposal that has been met with widespread disapproval. FIFA chiefs argue that it is something the younger generation of fans want to see, and there is a desire to capture the imagination of those followers being introduced to the game. However, stars of today are yet to be convinced, and two more of the game's top stars have spoken out against the controversial idea. To play the World Cup every 2 years, it would make this competition normal, and that should not be the case, argued Mbappe, speaking at the Dubai Globe Soccer Awards. Over a season, we would have to play 60 games a year. The Euro, the World Cup, the Nations League we like to play, but it is too much. If people want to see quality, I think we need to take a break. Lewandowski took a similar stance when asked about the idea, arguing that an increase in the amount of huge matches would only see the overall level on show drop. We have a lot of games in the year, very busy weeks. If you want to give the fans something different, you need a break, said the Bayern Munich striker, after picking up two awards in Dubai. We have to look ahead. If we want to play a World Cup every 2 years, the level will drop. It's impossible for the body and mind to perform at the same level. Lewandowski picked up the Maradona Award for Best Goal Scorer of the Year and the TikTok Fans Player of the Year gongs in Dubai, while Mbappe was handed the Best